making super easy hamster pizzas in the mini BlendJet. First, I made the dough by mixing wholemeal flour and water together. I made the dough into heart shapes and baked it in the oven for 15 minutes. Then it was time to make the sauce. I blended some tomato in the mini BlendJet. For toppings, I used sweet corn, cheese and spinach. Then I put it back in the oven for a few minutes then. It was ready for Mr. Teacake to enjoy. It was his first time trying pizza. I think it's safe to say he's now a fan.